This was the one I skipped. Like, when we were looking at the downloads, I was looking at YouTube videos we were all watching at the same, like, we were all on at the time. That was when I rage quit EOE. And that one looked really, really stupid. But going down in order, next one was this guy. FMG, the Phantom Hospital. We got the jump scare, that's all that mattered, I guess. My patience is insufficient. I didn't even bother, like, polishing this. It says game project .1. Like, it's probably like the default fucking project or example project or something in Unity. You didn't even fucking rename it, you ass. Made with the worst. Unity! It goes as, etc., etc. This is FMG, the Phantom Hospital. I'm sure it's gonna suck. But it's okay. Keishi, Eikio, also press A to start. Ato byouki no nikki, ano hi, uchiwa byouki ni ita. I'm in the hospital. I was at the hospital on the deck. Karai, it's kawaii. Chani ito. Eiki. And apparently, my mouse, like, they didn't even toggle command or whatever you need to make the mouse disappear. So I have to stare at my mouse being on the screen the entire time. That's a phenomenal space age Japanese software engineering at work there. And it still responds to my mouse. So depending on where my thing is on the screen, like here, right? That's not how games work, dude. This is not how you're supposed to... Sorry. Okay. Ow. Okay, let's go this way. Bleh. This is a hospital? This doesn't look like much of a hospital. Hospital made in Unity. There's nothing in here. All hail the zombie guy. All hail, who the fuck lit these candles and just left them here on a wooden table?
What?
It wasn't doing anything when I was doing it, and something not right here. Key. Oh, you have to... That doesn't sound like a good thing. I don't have this much blood in my room. Come on. That's just silly. Also, my chains aren't quite so thick. Chains are expensive, man. Does that mean that other thing was clickable? Hey, who ruined my core zombie statue? Poster. I click. I just need an axe. The rest of this, I guess. I see what they did there. Up is dead. That's English. You is dead, bitch. Unless it's trying to warn me, if you go this way, you die. I'm gonna live forever, though, so that's... No, I have to go this way. There's nowhere else to go. This is blunt and obvious as it gets. Like, this is a puzzle. But if only I had a hint. Oh, right. I don't know, let's push the bottom one then. Smell that shitty puzzle. Ow. O. E. Everything's OP. OPE. But notice the lack of, railing. It's very unrealistic for a hospital. It's not how it would work. It'd be like, we have to... Why did that door open so fast? They'd be all, like, hell-bent on safety and shit, because, you know, hospitals, they'd be like... We gotta have railings and stuff. Can't wait to see what's gonna be behind me. Hey, Nax. Clicking doesn't do anything, huh? Okay. Probably. So what's worse, the person that made the game in Unity, or the person that chose to play the game that was made in Unity? Where does the blame go? Dun 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 dun, the cursors. Wow. Apparently they didn't realize how to... Maybe they'll now ever notice. Hasn't changed, so doesn't make sense to do anything with that. Something else I'm supposed to do here, or do I need to have two axes? That's the you win screen. In Japan, when you win, it says game over. That is a piss tiny window. I think I used Disting to make it bigger. Yeah, I did. Borderless gaming. Necrosa is fixing Japan's games one piece of shit at a time. Oh. No, we're not. You broke it. Fuck. Fine, never mind. Apparently it suffers from like the full-blown... Resize it this way. I never tried using that. Okay, yeah, see, this is the same problem that visual novels have. It's because of the two-dimensional stuff. The bounding boxes on interfaces don't, like, see, it made a noise somewhere around here just a second ago. The window is still over here as far as bounding boxes go, so. We your beat'll be fine once I start it. Like this. Maybe this would be okay. Wait, what did I say? I was busy talking. Oh yeah, we got some quality gaming here. Somebody that doesn't know how to full screen or... This is gonna be the greatest fucking experience ever. I better have another sip out of my goblet of skulls. Better have a vape from my vaporizer of skulls. Skulls coming soon. Kimi ga waruku natte kita, yappari modoru. Says, let's go back. No, fuck you. Oh, you pussy, you won't let me go back. What is this, a light switch? Neji de kate san. I don't care. Do what I tell you. Doa gama open up there. He's like, well, the door won't open. I guess I have no choice but to go this way now, you stupid cunt. I told you from the beginning. Rock ghetto. Kagiya katte. We don't have a key. Moroku na. I picked up a rock. How do I use it? Oh, spacebar. Oh, fuck. I can't use it because of the full screen thing. Sort of can. Use it. Some thing. Yeah, I think I've seen enough of this piece of shit. What? Okay, so we use the rock on this door. Pick up some shitty fucking looking key. Invisible walls. Doors that don't open. Wasn't this one, it's this one. Bounding boxes are actually within a tiny ass window here that we can't see. You bitch. Yeah, I've got enough of this shit. Fuck that crap. Okay, next up. I beep. This one's called Byo-in. I don't know why it's written that way, but Byoin in Japanese is just hospital. Hooray for unity! Is this game capped at 30 FPS? I think it is. Ah. WASD to move. F for blah blah. V key cancel. Cancel with a V key. Since what? How about using the escape key like the rest of the universe does? Also goody goody. How do you look around? Oh, just try moving the mouse. Yeah. I just got the end Hayaku Asobo. Hurry up and play. Endo Joken. Taito Gaminga. If you wait more than 30 seconds. I didn't even get to read that question. Oh, I mean, they totally got me. I shit my pants. Toilet paper's expensive, so. Nani? Mabushi? Ya, ra. Okira ka. Mabushiku shinai de. Korasha. To. Te, ani? Makura koko dokoro? Koko wa doko de? Masaka. Jujitsu. I always forget how it's surgery. But I always forget. It's not tejutsu. Jishitsu. Jujutsu. Jijayu. Whatever. Shibaishite. She. He died from a fatal surgery. Oh, wow. This is some spectacular frame rates that they locked me into. Celebrate. It's not Tejutsu. It's something else. I don't want to look it up right now. Konoheo de mi. Noted. Don't go near that thing. Hey, it's a dildo. X. Dildo thing for titty fuckers. It's less invasive. Yosh, Satani, go! Now that I have a dildo in my, is that an ass on TV? Yaku en Mikita. Yeah, the flickering's driving me a little nuts, but it's got a noise filter, which is cool. Wants me to explore more of this. They got me. Byoin no. Asonde kurete, arigato. Whoa. Okay, good. It was thanking me for playing. I was about to say, if that was the whole fucking thing, I would fucking beat this shit up. Is this the gynecologist's office, maybe? What kind of surgery were we doing? Sex change? 思い残すことがなきに。Wait.お猫でもかわいい、かわくないよバカ。あーだる。Someone join my army, welcome. I was louder than everything combined. Although I think I got it off on machines.味方だにゃ。The cat's a... And it wants my 100円, the money. Take it, you little fuck. アイドアリガニャン。OK。目を閉じたら。Where do you want to save? How about right there? This game has a save system? Fuck you, cat. Just getting near stuff automatically interacts with it.This is where babies come from. These chairs. And now I have 500 and yen, whatever you want to call it. 何か嫌な。こっちダメ。Just want to go that way. I want to go that way though.Fine, I don't want to go. I'll go this way. It's too bright. God, it's a Unity logo. Get it away. Ah, this will make me feel better. Ah. Unity. Ah. Scupper skirt. How do you... Oh, he can't crouch. Well, that makes this harder. The Yubidiska. Are you okay?She's probably okay. The Almighty Five. Nailed it. Instead of quitting just yet, let's continue just a little bit longer. Fuck's sake. I want to go where the Unity logo is, that's a bad idea. Is this Unity? Uh-oh. Yeah, I've seen that, but it's crap. Indie games, man. Hey. Hey, Misery. You're just in time. I'm miserable. I think it's supposed to be scary. So next up, I guess, is going to be The Ruins of Corpse. The Ruins of Corpse in Japanese. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Bathroom was the only one that looked interesting. The rest of them were just other 3D horror games listed on that webpage. I'm like, we're going to have to drink and play these all in one sitting. Okay. Yeah, that epic comedy comes at the cost of me, at my expense. What's with these choices in resolution? I'll just keep it at default. At least the guy who made this one apparently knows how to full screen his shit. Hey, wait a minute. I don't want those lines. Maybe I can get rid of that. Let's see, this. Unless the game is not cool. Then I'm going to do it one more time. We'll go ahead and pick a smaller, like, or actually 1360x768 will do. I don't know how it runs, but I'm sure it runs like ass. The Ruins of Comze. Start. Oh, this was the dildo simulator. Oh, good fucking god, my mouse. Damn. This is so like, it's so fucking sensitive. Yeah, this thing's a piece of shit. That was The Ruins of Corpse. Made in Unity. And in Japan. I guess it's a double whammy. So we only have one game left. We'll call it Bad Days. Because that's pretty much what today's turning into. Just bad days. Yeah, this is gonna go great. Or this was green, bitch. Let's roll. I think I only downloaded this one because it had like a cool noise filter or something. F key for flashlight. Oh, I gotta click, I see. Crap, what was that other one? Mouse, oh, yeah. God damn it. Get me back to the title screen. I missed something because I didn't realize how to advance that text. That doesn't count. I'm gonna close this. La 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 la. Oh, WASD does do movement, it just doesn't work right now, okay. So you control the flashlight with the right button. Mouse. Wheel. Tab. Checkpoint. Go to check.
Are? Koko wa doko?
Koko wa. Miganai, pansu misete kure. I'm not gonna look up my skirt. I can't see anything, Captain. And I think she's wearing like pants anyway. Stop interrupting every 10 seconds. Ayakumodora Naito. Modora, where the hell do you want me to return? I'm lost already. Confused as fuck. Granted, she's afraid of spiders. And not a single fuck was given. Show me your panties. This is where I went a moment ago, and she's all like, I gotta go back, because I'm a bitch. Wait. Keys hidden somewhere close. Somewhere around here is a key. Why didn't they just give me the fucking key instead of leaving me a fucking memo? A map. Like just randomly picking shit up. I can't even see. There's another memo. We're fucked. Sure is this mini-map not mini-mapping anything. It's now 666. See shit, Necrosis. Did I just find the key? Be nice if the map actually functioned as like a map. Door into more woods. Amazing. Name. And this place is so weird. She smells blood. I just don't care. Haha, you got wrecked, bitch. what a bitch. Yeah, I don't even want to play that. That's just stupid.